Begin by looping the wrap around the pipe you're going to start with, and get a ballpark figure of how many times the wrap will go around that length of pipe. Do this by keeping about a quarter inch of overlap in mind as you count. When you get the number of loops it's going to take, count out that many loops in your hand. Give yourself extra to be sure you have a long enough piece. You can always trim excess at the end.